Welcome back, everyone, for the last main story mission of the first season of Hitman, Citus and Versus in Hokkaido, Japan. This one will cover Watch Your Back, Up in Smoke, Smoking Kills, Daisy Daisy, Someone Could Hurt Themselves, Hold My Hair, Stacking Up, Under New Direction, Mission Story Ghost in the Machine, Mission Story No Smoking, and We Meet Again. And obviously, we don't unlock any loadout slots until level 20. And let's get started right away out of the cutscene. We'll make a pit stop in 47's bathroom and grab scissors. That will just be something we can throw around as a distraction for right now. And then we'll go down the hallway to Dexter's room, and he should be coming out momentarily. And then once he does, we can sneak right in behind him. We'll just fast forward a little bit until he gets here, and once we're in here, we can just run over towards the little display table that he has over here, and he will have a pack of cigarettes laying there, and that will get us the stacking up challenge. We'll use those later on for our mission story with Yuki. Now we'll run upstairs and come into this bathroom and knock out the one patient that's in here. This is the earliest and easiest way I know of to get the director. Whenever you toss something in here, he seems to be the only one that ever hears it. So once he comes in here, close the door behind him, we'll knock him out and drag him into one of the bathroom stalls and hide his body in the closet and take his disguise. That will get us the Under New Direction challenge. Now the first thing we'll do is run all the way down to where the gondola platform is and listen to the two bodyguards down here reveal our mission story. And as we all know, Yuki has a very long routine that she takes around the whole entire place, so we have plenty of time.
You should see her in the courtroom. She seems a bit, I don't know, untimely? Like she's not comfortable in her own skin?
Yeah, you saw how she dropped her fags off the lift crossing the gorge. It's just nicotine cravings.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was me 5 years ago. Glad I got that monkey off my back. Hey, we should get her a pack, make a good impression.
In a place like this. Good luck.
Yuki Yamazaki dropped.
Once we have that revealed, we'll take a little detour and go into the kitchen. The director pretty much has access to almost everywhere on the map. There's just a few places that he doesn't, like the nursing room.
Hope you have everything you need.
You know, right around the corner on the other side of the wall here is a rat poison sitting right next to this pipe. Now we'll run all the way down this hallway to the garage and we'll grab a wrench.
Aquariums always fill me with such.
We'll use the wrench to loosen the valve on the gas lamp that is on the balcony of Yuki's room. And the director just has direct access right into her room, making this nice and simple. First thing we'll do once we get in here is start distracting the guards that are sitting on the couch. We'll get everybody out of the way so we can kill our target three different ways all in one little run here. So since there's only one closet in this room, we'll hide both of these guys from the couch behind this little partition wall in the bathroom. Just make sure they're dragged over towards the sink as far as possible so people can't see them around the little corner. And then both of the guys that are on the balcony will hide in the closet. So toss whatever to distract one of them in here. Make sure the other's back is turned when you knock out the first, and then run back out and knock out the second one real fast. Don't really have to worry about anybody walking in here anytime soon. Yuki is just on her way over towards the sushi cafe right now, so it'll be a while before she gets back. Medic poison this water bottle that's on the desk. Don't place the cigarette pack quite yet, otherwise she will go for that first without ever drinking from the bottle. Next, we will go out on the balcony and loosen the valve on the gas lamp. That will get everything ready for the few ways that we are going to kill her once she gets here. Turn that toilet distraction off and hide our last guard behind this wall. Now, as long as Yuki doesn't see a foot or a hand or something like that hanging from around the corner, we should be in the clear.
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance.
Now we'll just go ahead and fast forward until she's about here, and once she is, we'll go ahead and make a save. First, we'll wait until she drinks out of the water bottle, and then we'll drown her in the toilet.
Oh, if I actually had my cigarettes, I would be very displeased. Oh, oh my stomach. What's going on here? Oh, I feel sick.
Don't worry about her bodyguard. He won't follow us in here. Go ahead and drown her, and that will get us the someone could hurt themselves and hold my hair challenges.
Target down. Now it's time for Sodas to retire.
Now we can go ahead and load up our save. Place the cigarette pack on her table here. She'll notice that first thing when she walks around the corner. That will also finish our mission story, no smoking.
She ought to light up in the first place she can find.
Could it be? Yes. Thank the spirits. Now to find a good place to light up these babies. This is going to be good.
Take out our wrench before she gets all the way out there and come and knock her bodyguard out so he doesn't see what we're about to do on the balcony. Then right when we get outside behind her. Let's go ahead and make a separate secondary save. Push her off of the balcony, and that will get us the smoking kills challenge.
Target down. Now it's time for Sodas to retire.
Load up that secondary save that we made. Now she will walk over to the corner by that gas lamp, and once she lights her cigarette, that will blow her up. That will get us the Up in Smoke challenge.
Down. Now it's time for Sodas to retire.
Now we can go ahead and load up our first save that we made. We'll run right up to her and talk to her.
Miss Yamasaki?
Director, the incident we talked about, is it secure?
Perhaps we should discuss in private.
Now she will lead us down to the gondola platform so we can have a little conversation, and we can push her over to that railing also. We'll fast forward a bit until we get there.
Hey, leave us, please. No objections. And good night to you.
Go through a little bit of conversation here, and then she will turn her back and lean over the railing.
Who they claim to be. Anonymous tip.
I see. An assassin? I assume you run background checks.
Of course. But IIDs can be manufactured if you have enough time, skill, and money.
I expect your security team to be on top of this. Re-examine all patients. I understand you need to protect your clientele, but losing Sodas is not an option. Keep me posted.
Once she does that, we can go ahead and push the button prompt to end the conversation and hit the button prompt to push her over the edge. And that will get us the Watch Your Back challenge.
Now it's time for Sodas to retire.
You're enjoying your stay.
Now we still have a couple things left to do as the director. First, we'll run all the way up this ramp and we'll take a right into the security room here. We can examine this document on the table here, and that will reveal our next mission story.
So, the building AI known as...
Now we'll run up into the hospital area.
What's up?
We'll pass by that first staircase door and go to this second staircase door on the other side here.
He volunteered himself.
We can run upstairs.
The curator is bipolar as they come.
Once we're up here in the theater room, we'll take a left. And through this door is the mainframe. Once we get in here, pull out one of the boxes and that will disable everything, and pay attention to the order that everything lights up on the screen. That's the order that you have to pull them. So for this time, it will be 3, 4, 2, 1.
Tampering with mainframe components is prohibited. All maintenance is only allowed for certified engineers. Please don't touch that. I am Harold Kai.
That will finish off our mission story, and once that's over, we can come out here. Since the safety system is down, it will end up killing him with the robot arms. Get us the Daisy Daisy challenge.
That's both targets down. Time to find an exit.
We'll wait for that guard enforcer to walk by. He's going to go hang out by the other guys that are right outside the director's office door.
Forensic analysis program. There will be cake backlog review in progress. I was promised, you see.
So first we'll distract this enforcer into this room. We'll knock him out once he's in here. Drag his body into the mainframe room just so nobody else spots him through the window or anything like that. Don't worry about getting spotted by cameras, we'll take care of them once we head downstairs. Make sure the one enforcer is already walking back and facing out the other window. We'll come into the director's office and grab that blue keycard that's on his desk. A special key card that we need to open one of the cadaver freezers down here in the basement. And once we're down here, we can just take a left into this room. Let's knock out this guard, make sure nobody else is looking. And now we can disable the camera system. That will get us back our silent assassin rating. Now the freezer that we have to unlock is all the way down at the end.
I do still wish we could.
And that has Agent Smith inside. American flag, boxers, and all. And that will get us the We Meet Again challenge.
Mr. Smith.
If you stay and listen to all of his dialogue, at the end he will eventually give you a master RFID card. That will open pretty much anything in the whole place, but we don't need that, so we're just gonna go upstairs and run outside to the snowmobile exit. Thanks everybody for watching. If you have any questions, requests, or comments, feel free to leave them down below. If you liked this video and found this video helpful, feel free to hit that thumbs up button. If you enjoy the content that I produce and want to keep up with any future videos or projects that I'm working on, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.